As Grayson fought his way deeper into the subterranean maze of rooms and chambers, he began to discover more and more evidence that while insane and incoherent, at least appearing so to us, the Cloven had a complex language and society. Grayson began to realize that the Cloven were in the catacombs for a purpose closely related to Bouchard's mission to contaminate the Chimera's new conversion process.
Turn on, you piece of shit!
What the hell do these guys eat?
Crazy albinos.
Parker, this is Grayson. Tell them a key, their equipment is shit. Where do you guys keep coming from? Tell me where she is.
Another time, Tommy.